An elderly couple was found dead this morning after their home caught fire late last night. Just after 7 a.m., the Corpus Christi Fire Department was called out to a smoldering fire inside of a home on the 3300 block of Olson Drive. When they arrived, they discovered the elderly couple already dead inside the home. Investigators say the fire appeared to be accidental.